Sunday, March 15, 2015. This 8-month-old female pup, not spayed, is having a very itchy skin problem. Now, about 5 months ago, she has some ear problem, right?
Yeah.
Was it like this? 5 months ago?
No, it wasn't so bad. It was just a few
pimples, huh? Okay, and then how long is back to here?
Within about a month,
the whole skin above the eye is full of what looks like pimples, and it spread further down as well onto the chin and the muzzle as well. Okay. And then after that, what happened? It goes to the right ear. This right ear, how long is this? This with pimples and inflammation?
Just a few weeks.
Also a few weeks, huh? And this due to scratching, the pup scratches, right? Although you say wear e-collar.
E-collar, but she tries to scratch, she cannot scratch it.
Okay. So now I will look further down. Now to the side, the left side. Now this part, five weeks ago, right? Or there was some ringworm, right? And according to the owner, it's been cured after she gave the antifungal tablets plus the cream. So these are the new ones, right? These are the new rashes. I call it pimples actually. Doesn't look like ringworm, this one. Okay, then I go further down. The part of the body, this one, so far so good. But okay, now we see the backside. Okay, hold on. Now, the backside is okay already, right?
Yep.
Okay, then we go to the other side, the right side. Now, the right side of the skin, so far seems to be okay. Or is there some pimples around? No, the skin first.
Oh yeah, on the fat.
Yeah, there seems to be some. No, here, not on this side. There seems to be some pimples. Is there any hair loss?
No.
No hair loss, huh? Now this side seems okay. Then we go to here. But here and there, there's some bumps, I call it. Some bumps. Okay. Then now we come to here, the right side, which you can see is the worst part, the part. Okay, now we go to the paws. The left paw has got it, right?
Yeah.
The paw is biting, is it?
Cannot reach.
The right high. How about the front paws?
Don't have.
The front paws, okay.
Only the back ones.
Because she's wearing an e-collar 24 hours, right?
Yeah.
The back one, both paws or one paw? How about this side? This paw is clear, right? Clear.
Yeah, clear.
Okay. So now you just lift up her armpits. Let me see below. Now we just see below. Okay, come down first. Now below on the chest it seems okay. Now you can see the chin. This chin, I've seen another part of this same problem. This is the folliculitis, where the roots of the hairs are infected. So I was so shocked to see this same one. And is there a plastic bowl or something? What feed bowl is she having?
Plastic.
Some of them, they chew on the plastic. Does she chew on the plastic? Sometimes it's a reaction to the plastic. But I noticed part have this folliculitis, I call it. Okay, but normally it's on the chin. The plastic bowl has not been chewed at all. It's still back to, it's the same.
It's the same.
Okay, now we look at this part. Now normally, the vulva will have developed by 8 months of age. It looks a bit like infantile, but she hasn't come on a hit yet. Yeah. Okay, so other than that, this problem is quite deep into the, okay, let's stand up, sit up. It's quite deep into the roots of the hair. That's why it's very difficult to treat. Now, you hold first, huh? So as to what causes it? That is the question, yeah. Now, one of them is mites, the Demodex. So check the mites. And these mites attack the dog when they are young, because the immune system is not fully developed. So one possibility is dermatitic mites. So we use the mite treatment, and we will have a blood test done. So we will probably have to shave the hair and botak again, and we will come from for 1 week, and rather than ask the owner to do it, because sometimes they can't do it, just want to apply the mite treatment directly onto these pustules. And since the dog's appetite is good, right? So there should be no problem. We take 1 week. Mm-hmm. Oh, take 1 week to.